Ict im Azrain.
Thank you, my lord. The right miracle you've worked, I'd like to repay you.
Convince those knaves on the city council that spells are not needed on a whim, but positively indispensable.
They won't listen, my lord. They're scared of Menga.
In that case, please convey that if any of them should fall ill, he can stick his head in the flames of the eternal fire. Now, permit me some rest. A mutated monster slayer.
Fascinating example. That's a pearl necklace. Where'd you get it?
It was lying in the street, so I took it.
You look me straight in the eyes and lie, just like your car.
You're a good man.
Now go play. Mummy's got to get some sleep before she goes to work.
So, how are things?
Good. More and more people come to our secret clinics. I guess incurable disease is more terrifying than torture.
In that case, I'll count on more mysterious coming in.
You already take 80% of what we receive.
Don't forget, it's me who secures the nooks and crannies where you and yours can hide. About time we made something clear, sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you'll sit in ducks for the temple guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Your spies tell you I was looking for the Putrid Grove?
My skull would be a home for bottom-feeding river fish if I didn't keep an ear to the ground. And please, Putrid Grove? Ugly name for our cozy little hideout, wouldn't you say?
Temple Guard tolerate your little operation?
Let's say they appreciate the value of a Novigrad crown.
Menga doesn't seem like the type that can be bought.
Anyone can be bought. But like it's true, Menga had cost me a fortune. Luckily, he's got officers, and they're mere mortals. Illnesses catch him at times. Other times, they want to catch a bit of diversion. See, Witcher? I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the City Council?
City Council is a puppet troop with a hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called Free City of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we've got to rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd or rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove, but it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city, because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine. And me friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because like I can see, well, you clearly need it.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along. What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Merigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Marigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on, let me give you a taste of my life.
Madam Sorceress, beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. I take it you're a Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. Who might know more?
You're a vulgar one. See it in your face.
Snake's tongue as well.
Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse, I did. I'm afraid I had no choice. I dropped the sack in the water. I had to. When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believed me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks, nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
We were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
What now?
There's a draft. Should be an exit. Clued wouldn't have sent us here if there wasn't. Must be a lever on this wall that'll open the secret passage.
Free City of Novigrad. The name actually used to mean something.
The very reasons. The mages came here after the massacre at Loch Mween. Thought they'd be safe from Radovid's reapers. Instead, they jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. But Novigrad stands on top of a mountain of coin. And winning a war takes three things. Coin, coin, and even more coin. That's why they're exterminating mages. Confiscating their property and possessions. And they'll go after non-humans next. The elves occupy slums, but the dwarves practically control financial life in the city.
Official word is that Novigrad will remain neutral. Somehow doubt anyone believes that anymore.
Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the poor man was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga interrogated him. Seems to be suffering from a persecution complex, too.
Current must have carried the sack seaward. I'll swim towards the port. Coming with?
Maybe some other time.
Don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
Find the parcel? Or did you get wet for no reason?
Nothing like a refreshing swim in a filthy canal. Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Oh, my package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
Seem to be in your element.
Still remember my elements? How I use them?
Come on, 6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have, for one.
I've never even intimated.
We need to hurry.
Greetings, sorceress.
Greetings, Brandon.
I didn't expect you to bring company.
Is that a problem?
By the eternal fire, no. I'm surprised, that's all. Together, I expect you'll resolve things twice as fast. You've the look of true experts. But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here. You've agreed a price?
We settled on a full coin purse.
Brandon & Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in all Novigrad.
You're a merchant, familiar with how commerce works.
Of course. Honest pay for honest work.
Half up front, half once the job's done.
You're asking a great deal.
I'm a witcher. Gotta admit, I've met my share of people who say one thing beforehand, another after the fact.
Very well. Your first installment.
We need to place these crystals around the granary, near anything that looks rat-related. I'll cover half the space, you take the other half. Look for evidence of rat activity.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, I know what evidence of manticore activity looks like, but rodents?
Geralt, we'd both rather be somewhere else. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting. If they killed my king, look for crevices and droppings.
Once we place this incense, what then?
I'll cast a spell and the rats will leave.
Can't do that without sprinkling incense? Don't really feel up to looking for rat shit.
Stop whining.
Looks like a good spot.
I don't like that guy.
Brandon? I don't either. He's much too fat.
Can't help but agree. But no, notice how he didn't try to haggle?
Must really want the rats out.
Triss, he's a merchant. He makes his living by haggling.
If I worried about that sort of thing, I'd starve to death in this city.
A master monster slayer in the world's largest city, looking for rat shit. Jeez. Think I plugged every hole in there.
All right. Get ready for some magic fireworks. Once I activate the incense, we'll have a moment to talk. Well. Now we wait for them to scurry away.
Interesting method. Never had much luck with rats. Once I hit one with a fork in complete darkness, trying to show off my witcher's senses. Masterful throw, really. Problem was, no one else saw it. How could they in the dark?
So, what do you think? Rat catcher? It's a long way to fall from being advisor to Temeria's king.
I'm just glad to see you safe and sound.
Reconciled?
Knew a man once who reacted to everything, especially adversity, by mocking it.
Healthy attitude. Must have lived long.
Came a day he lost both his legs in battle. He shrugged, said it was better that way. He'd never feel pain in them again.
I understand him perfectly.
I know. Thing is, he was lying to himself.
I think he just didn't have much of a choice.
We all lie sometimes, but lying to yourself is running away, whereas there's really nowhere to run.
Sometimes you have to escape, just to forget. Your friend might have dwelled on his lost legs, but it's not like by grieving he could have grown another pair. So, tell me how Yen's doing?
How do you know I found her?
You didn't answer my question. How's Yen?
Don't know yet. Asking about anything specific?
Never mind. I got my answer.
Well, well. Are lovebirds having themselves a little chat instead of working?
The job's done. Geralt, those are...
I know who they are, Triss.
My friends begged me to notify them if I encountered a mage, sorceress, what have you. Didn't have the heart to refuse.
It's a trap, Geralt.
This stank from the start. Let's agree your friends were never here. Now pay the rest and let's part in peace.
You don't set the terms, mutant.
Stay out of it. We're here for the witch.
We're inseparable, see? Afraid you'll have to take us both.
Geralt!
If you say so.
All right, we've talked. Do what you gotta. Just remember, I can't help but get in your way.
Heard enough from this horse, son.
As have I. Neither is to leave here alive.
Looking for a
hired me on the assumption he wouldn't have a pain, duped, and trapped child. If not for you, we need to find Brandon.
Don't kill me. Good sir, no. They forced me. Had I not told them, they'd have set fire to my home, my warehouse. The mage hunters know no mercy. Spare me, good man. Be not like those murderers.
Shut up. I should kill you. Thing is, you'd be no good to anyone but the gulls as a corpse. So you'll live and pay us double. Now.
Fine. Your coin.
Now, get.
Thanks, Geralt.
No need. Glad I could help.
You know, I've been thinking who might know something about Ciri. And I just got an idea. There's an Oniromancer in town, Kareem Tilly. Very capable, supposedly.
Never trusted in Dreamer's abilities myself.
Kareem's been very effective. You should at least try. She's taken a job close by. Follow the canal, away from the fish market. The house is near the first bridge. Its owner, Dejonkir, is a rich banker.
Not coming with me?
I've got some things to take care of.
Another rat-infested warehouse?
Not exactly. Nothing even remotely satisfying. Such are the times.
It was nice to see you again.
You too, Geralt. You should go now, before Kareem goes back into hiding somewhere.
What if I want to find you?
I live in the Bits, near the fish market. Stop by. It'd be nice.
All right. See you later.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Thank you.
need something.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds.
My wife's mum's an old succubus.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? Game of Gwent. How about it?
Waiting. Welcome.
A game of Gwen.
never rains, does it?
Remember you. What'll it be?
A round of Gwent.
Why not? But you know my rules. High stakes, always.
I'll play on your terms.
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while. Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards.
In Novigrad, there's Oliver the Innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the crossroads.
A couple